seconds of round one. Of Antons Zacests being in no position to defend himself. Your referee from Belfast, Mr. Paul McCullagh, having no choice but to stop the contest in favor of the